From the event to the airport. Here. Hi, babe.
We are in Minnesota.
Next stop, Minnesota. It's freezing over there. We're going there for Super Bowl weekend. I'm excited. I bought so many coats. So as long as I'm warm. Touchdown in Minnesota. It's 6:30 a.m. Look at this. I don't know if you can see the smoke. It's -2 degrees here. We're still at the airport. Don is getting our car, rental car. So we're about to head to our hotel, get some rest a little bit, and start our day. We didn't pack light. We have all these jackets and coats. It's cold.
My lungs.
For real. This cold hits you in the face.
Don't chew gum in the coat, it makes it a million times.
Oh yeah, don't do that. But first, we eat. We got Perkins. Ooh, hoo, hoo. This is all I want. Down over here.
The Perkins, yeah.
Look at our view. I haven't seen snow all year, this is so cool. So we're here in all of America. So we are here at the Mall of America for the day. Don did some stuff with Old Spice. Are you going to be an Old Spice fan?
I am the new Old Spice guy.
It's an amusement park. He's been picking on me since I got here. Skills. Oh.
All right, they said Sammy the man. He already messing with us.
I know.
My man right here said Sammy the God.
Sammy the God.
We gonna see.
Lit. Literally. This is art. He's creating something. Hashtag.
Finally, we get some new trick. Benny Hanna is not.
I know.
I've been seeing the same
new
trick.
No, I'll say like the whole new trick.
Like a Benny Hanna. The hashtag's cold.
Super Bowl.
Hashtag Super Bowl.
That's so crazy.
Hey, okay.
That's so cool. Can you do that?
Yeah.
You can do that with your cereal. It's a party. Look at the homie Dietrich. Don are gonna go check out the pool area to see if it's worth swimming in.
We're gonna go see how deep the waters really are.
Here we are.
Once I insert this.
Ooh. This is a game room too.
He's about to come join us.
Ah, and it's so warm in here. Oh, they got a snack machine. They got a soda machine. They got games.
Showing you all this candy if you really want it.
Really? Everything?
You're
oh my god, this
sweetheart.
Is so dope. Aww. Okay.
You're my sweet fart.
You're my sweet fart. Look at your cat pants. Wow. This is huge. Look at this pool. And
I
the
bet
gym.
You can't swim from there to there underwater.
Yes, I can. I bet you I can.
I bet you can.
I can.
Do it.
I'll do it. He doesn't know. I can swim really good. Look at the snows right here. It's funny because I'm like wearing a
snowcoat.
You
would turn into a straight icicle.
I would. I'd get sick. We can go work out and then hop in the jacuzzi and then go outside in the snow.
What about the diving?
Alright, here we go. I like your kitty swim trunks. They're cute.
Well, your brother loves cats so much.
I know. That's so cute. We're the only ones in here. The only ones in here! So here's the jacuzzi. I'm about to hop in.
What do y'all want to be here? You almost here?
Oh. No, it's waterproof. You good?
No. Bro.
You are not even on the phone. Let me see your phone, Don. No. Let me see your phone.
It's broke.
There's nobody even on the phone. We're waiting for our pizza.
You want? I need to take a picture of me.
Okay. Now we're gonna have a photo shoot. Here we go. Yes, Daddy. Better bring the pizza. Your feet hurt. Good morning. It's another beautiful day in Minnesota. Still freezing. It's so cold that Don tried to put the water. What is this? You tried to splash water on the windshield and it froze right away.
I forgot you can only throw snow on the windows out here.
Good job. Good job. So we are headed out to get some food. There he is, look at him. Oh, someone's calling. Who's calling? Oh, Bronson. Hey, Bronson, we're on our way.
You're on your way. How long are you guys thinking?
We just left. Don had to. Don tried to put the water on the windshield. And like, and it froze, so he's cleaning it.
Come he's on, aren't right you now. From here?
He used to be. He's not used to it anymore. Oh my gosh. He's doing it right now.
You guys got like 20 minutes, 25 minutes?
Yeah, we'll be there soon. Hey Don, it's your brother. So we are headed to Lotus, this really good fun spot, and we're actually doing a meet and greet there later tonight. But we're gonna go there and shoot a skit, so.
Yeah, I need this.
Here we go. Look at how beautiful it is outside, though. I feel like it's Christmas. Yeah. Oh, we're here at Lotus. We're here in the kitchen. About to do a skit. Say hi to my vlog. Hello, he's giving us a tour.
So this is going to be your whole thing here. Whatever you guys need to do, if you want to wash some dishes.
Oh,
cook.
I'll make Don wash the dishes.
You can do whatever you want.
Right? I'll cook. Fry eggs. Oh. So, shrimp pickled salad.
Ooh.
That looks amazing. Their pho, you guys, is the best in Minnesota. They got vegetable egg rolls. Oh my goodness. Delicious. My dream come true. I've always wanted to work at a pho spot. I'll get unlimited pho here. Don, you ready? Chef Don?
Chef Don.
Y'all know I'm always in the kitchen.
He's gonna make some beautiful food for everybody.
Yes, let's do it.
A hairnet?
Yeah, you want a hairnet?
Yeah,
you should put a hairnet on.
Wait, what, hairnets or where?
We got the gloves. We don't have it over there. So happy, like, and right when I hit you, that's when you're good. Yeah. Good time, you're happy. You're happy, oh my god, you're happy.
You gotta throw some pencil buttons on too.
You're happy, go.
There's some bean sprouts here. some onions.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing.